They call themselves the Bad Batch.
Quite an impressive display.